Not only is the narrative track one on the album, but coincidentally, it's the first song completed for the album. In the fall of 2018, we set out on a tour with Parkway Drive in the US, and very early into that tour, I decided to start writing for the new album. And writing on tour is not ideal, but you go where the influence and the inspiration takes you, and I'd say I wrote about 75% of that song on that tour, whether it be in the back lounge of our bus or in the dressing room, really just any kind of like nook and cranny of a personal space that I could find to be secluded and not be around people annoying them with my amp. But yeah, I did complete about 3/4 of that song on that tour, taking the rest home to finish it at home in the comfort of my studio. So the first riff that I came up for the song is that return picking, it's the verse, it's sort of that return picking, upbeat kind of swing riff. And from there, I kind of just built the song around that progression. As I mentioned, I wrote like 3/4 of it on that tour, but the part that I did not develop on that tour is what would have become, what did become, the chorus. I kind of laid out the chords. I didn't have any drums for it. Just laid out the chords, didn't mess with leads because I wanted to be here in my studio and I wanted to have these tools to be able to use them to utilize everything that I could to help develop it because I knew it was going to be a bigger part. I didn't know it was going to be a chorus. I later developed it into that because after I wrote it, I was like, I was just in love with that part. I loved how it sounded. It's sort of like this eerie, atmospheric dissonance to it that was so different for me. And a big part of that development was writing the drum part because when I laid the chords out, it was all in 4. And I was actually going through my phone and listening to different recordings I'd done on my phone, and I had that drum beat for what is the chorus on my phone. I was listening back to that, and I thought, this is a cool idea. Let's do this and see where the chords change. And so if you're having a hard time understanding where the chords change, all you have to do is listen to the drum beat. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, bop, 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 bop. You feel that, you can bob your head to it, you get it. Whereas if you're just trying to guess it or count it even, because it's uneven on the guitars, it's 12 on drums, but it's uneven on the guitars, so it's not going to feel right. But I'm super happy with how the song turned out. And thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoy the narrative and the rest of Guardians.